Time for the weigh-in, the least favourite part. Put some effort in.
I'm trying.
I'm dying. Everybody wants out on the street, 40 feet from the bus stop. Cause every day and every night I'm slamming the bubbly Diet Coke from the stud down on the corner. Here on screen, Ruth Astle right in the middle of the screen. She had great performance last time, just coming off of Ironman Florida, so might have a little bit sore legs.
Definitely was a bad idea to do it 4 days post Ironman. I had absolutely nothing in my legs. So I'm not sure why it ever seemed like a good decision, but somehow signed myself up to do the Zwift, the next Zed Pro Tri Series, which is the sort of e-racing on Zwift against some of the other pro women. And why I thought that would be a good idea 4 days post an Ironman, clearly wasn't thinking straight at the time. But I really enjoyed the series last time that I did it, and I thought that maybe the first week would be a bit of a struggle, but maybe the kind of second 2 weeks of it I might be able to find something. We'll see. How someone like Meredith managed to find any watts, literally no idea, especially on the last race of it. So it was a bit different this time. There were three races. There was a sort of crit race that had a KOM every lap. I basically got dropped every lap going up the KOM. Then there was a scratch race, which is basically just one lap, and it was race to the line. Again, couldn't stick with that first group. And then the final race was a TT hill climb. Again, dropped pretty much immediately, and it was just a bit of a struggle to the finish line.
It's already horrendous. I'm 15 seconds. Calling all the shots.
This camera's giving you like a nice filter as well.
Oh,
like hand
muscle. Definitely haven't seen heart rates like that for quite a while. I think the first two races my heart rate was up at sort of 187. Definitely been a while since that happened. Unfortunately, the other thing that wasn't helping was the turbo that the Zwift guys have kindly shipped me was under reading for my power meter. Usually they're about right, but I do have a new power meter. It's a stages one this time, and maybe that just reads high. But either way, I could have really done with the extra 20 watts that my power meter was giving me. But you know, first week done, hopefully with another week of recovery by next week, I won't get dropped quite as much and I might be able to actually get some points. We'll see.